Hello everyone, myself Anjali Devi, studying final year BSc Chemistry in Govindamal Adityanar College for Women, Tiruchendur. First of all, I would like to thank Kalachandi ma'am for guiding me to do this project. I would like to explain my project on comparison and evaluation of neutralizing ability of antacid tablets. Come, let us start.
Evaluation and comparison of neutralizing capacity of antacid tablets. First of all, we need to know what is an antacid and what is the need of an antacid. We well know that the food we take undergoes a series of complex reactions. Gastric acid is a digestive fluid formed in the stomach which has a pH of 1.5 to 3.5 and is composed of 0.5% HCl. Sometimes the stomach begins to secrete an excess of HCl. This is where the antacids are generally required. Antacids are a class of medicines that neutralize acid in the stomach. They contain ingredients such as aluminium, calcium, magnesium, or sodium bicarbonate, which act as bases to counteract stomach acid and make its pH more neutral. This is the mechanism of how it works. There are two broad categories of antacids based on chemical nature and pharmacological effect. These are classified according to the metals absorbed in the body and the relief they provide to the body. Also, antacids cause certain side effects like nausea, throat burn, vomiting, etc. This is due to the larger acidity caused in the stomach due to intake of fast food, salty and soft foods like chips, soup, fermented foods, etc. The complications of acidity include gastric ulcer, chronic gastritis, anemia. Increased consumption of antacids too is a problem. There should be a correct level of acid in the stomach. Reduced acid leads to reduced bioavailability of some essential drugs and enzymes. They also prevent absorption of iron and B vitamins. The main criteria of an ideal antacid is that it should be rapid in action and should last for over a long period of time. It should not cause laxative or constipation. It should probably inhibit pepsin. Apart from chemical tablets and syrups, there are natural antacids like ginger juice, banana, milk, buttermilk, garlic juice, carrot juice, aloe vera, etc. Let's know why the elder people prefer natural antacids than chemical tablets. We have done our project based on simple volumetric titration. We have used 0.1 molar solution of HCl, NaOH and oxalic acid along with thymol blue indicator. We have prepared the natural juice as a conventional method and conducted the titration. Whereas for the tablets, we first powdered the tablets and then conducted the titration. I have attached the experimental observation and calculation of one simple tablet Digine. These are the results and discussion we got. We found the following conclusion that among the antacid tablets, biogenetic tablet, and among the natural antacid, ginger juice has the highest neutralizing capacity. Now, it's clear that the natural antacids have lesser or nil side effects. Thank you.